Theo. Here we go. Pat, pat, pat.
Who's that? June. Where's Annie?
She wants to ride
Leo. Oh, look, he's hugging her.
You be all right with her riding Leo?
He's kissing her, look. Give June a kiss.
Thank you, yuckies. See, you press the button right here.
Butterfly. Who's that? Leo?
He calls that June.
Leo. Where's Rocket? Rocket! Where's June? And Annie. That's June. Where's Quincy? June. Where's Quincy? Where's Annie?
People wait till Christmas with these toys. You know, he could just not be interested.
I doubt he'd not be interested, but with all the chaos that comes with Christmas, he may be fussy and whiny.
June, that's right.
Look, Annie.
Annie! Yeah. Annie!
That's Leo.
That's Leo.
Give Leo a hug. Give Leo a hug. Butterfly?
Butt.
No, he didn't say butt. He said butterfly.
No, he said butt.
He said butterfly. It's on the Little Einstein show right there. Butterfly. Butterfly.
Are you gonna make a show?
Yeah, making it a movie. That's Leo. And Rocket. Where's Rocket?
Oh, I know.
What? Butterfly. Where's Rocket?
Yeah, when a horse bucks you off, there's a reason. Mm-hmm. Either he doesn't want you on, something's, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but you know, I want to get on at that same time. Maybe he was nice and calm. But when she climbed the fence and tried to get on, she
went nuts. Well, he probably sensed that she's just gonna
be rough and
yeah, horses,
and
you know.
Since I hadn't been on in a while, he probably didn't really realize I was really.
I call Kiana the horse whisperer.
Annie!
Okay, she's...
Annie!
You know, she can actually watch a horse. And
Annie!
She'll, like,
Annie!
At our barn, people are pretty open, even if it's from a child. You know, they sometimes, some of the children are the best, you know, riders.